Rolling. Three, two, oon. Welcome back to Drums. I have significantly less hair this week as a result of a haircut. We still have drums though. There are still drums. We're back down in the drum gym with the quite magnificent and very affordable Yamaha Stage Custom drum kit. This kit is 100% birch. They have a 6-ply birch shell. They have the Yamaha YESS tom mounts. They have the ball sockets for the old tom mount on the old bass drum there, which means that you can adjust the toms to be at whatever angle you want. It's a very easy kit to sit down and play. They have the die-cast bass drum hoops this year, and they've actually upgraded the bass drum legs as well, which you'll be able to see now in a second. The kit is in red. This one here is 10x7. I don't know why I told you it was in red. You can actually see that it's red with eyes, but I felt I needed to mention it. This one here is 10x7, 12x8, 14x14, 20-inch by 16-inch bass drum. It comes with a lovely little 14x5.5 snare as well. Snare drum, which again is 100% birch. The resin properties of birch, obviously a little bit higher frequency centric than maple, than mahogany, and so on. So birch historically has been recognized as the ideal studio wood. It kind of self-EQs in a way. Means the engineer on his end has to do a lot less to get what he wants out of a drum kit or what the musician wants out of a drum kit. So yeah, really, really lovely kit. Check it out.
My hair is gone. I lost my powers. I don't know what it is. I don't know what's going on.